I can put that whole detention experience behind me and just live.
Whoa.
Yep, so that's how your granddad got his back tattoo and hepatitis. Never share a needle with Ben Affleck.
How did you and other granddaddy meet?
That's a story for when you're older.
The kids at school were asking if you're a bottom or a top.
They should not be asking that.
They said if that was your answer, then you were a bottom.
Who are these kids you're talking to? I would like to have a word with their attractive fathers.